I'm not afraid to talking, and right on your daughter.